This is a time grid chart, and it helps explain time going by and how many minutes until the next hour for students in a different way. So if it's 9 o'clock and then we tell them it's 9:42, we would get to the 42 and mark it there. This is a wipe-off kind of grid, so we would put an X on it or something like that. And then we would figure out how many minutes is it up until 10 o'clock. So this allows the students to count 1, 2, 3, up to 45, and they either count by 5 up to the next hour, or they can actually count minute by minute. In third grade, we have to teach time to the minute. We also have to teach quarter hours, quarter till, quarter past, that kind of thing. And they have to be able to understand how many minutes until the next hour, how many minutes have passed, and all of that, how it relates to a clock. Time is a very obscure concept, so to have it like this where they can actually see it is a good thing for little third graders, because it helps them see 5 after, 5 after, 10 after, 10 after. That it correlates exactly to the numbers on the clock, and they have the clocks there. We would use these clocks. The kids would have clocks in their hands, and then we would use this on the board or on the Elmo to project it so that they could see it.